both know that Benjamin is not the most trustworthy person in the world. How do you know he's not just playing one of his silly mind games?
I just need to know what happened.
You know what happened. Maybe Lincoln is right. Maybe we just need to back off, you know, and give it time.
And just let him get away with it. I wonder how many times people in this place have had to do that. How many times can people just let it go without something cracking?